There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne.
I've been dancing for a year at Marist.
Since I was 3 years old, so that's about 18 years
yep.
now.
Same.
Both been dancing since we were four.
Yeah.
I've been dancing since I was 3 years old.
I've been dancing for 10 years about now.
I've been dancing since I was a little kid, but I have no formal training. I'm entirely self-taught.
I have been dancing since I was three, four years old, probably something around there.
I still remember how it all changed.
I dance to get everything out, stress relief. I love going to dance, it's the highlight of my day.
It's a way for me to express myself. It's the only thing, I'm very active, so it keeps me fit, kind of.
It really lets me get my stress out at the end of the day, and it's a really cool way to get your creativity out and show other people.
I love dancing because it's kind of a way to express any emotion. You can do it through any sort of dance.
I've been an athlete for a long time, and dance kind of gives me something that I don't have to really be serious about, and I could just have fun.
It's like a release,
and you kind of can just like dance all your problems away, so
I love it.
My favorite thing about choreographing is just being able to kind of create a story or do something fun and have everyone be a part of it and really get to know what's going on with your story or your dance or your concept, anything, and just sharing that with an audience.
I love that I can really show everybody the rhythms and the ideas in my head.
I just love to be able to share my passion of dance with everybody else.
Miss Worldwide. Cristina Aguilera. Oye, mamita. Dale, que la nos hasta arriba.
The tallest building in Tokyo, long way from them hallways. It was O's and O's, they count it always. Real fat all day, now baby we can party. Oh baby we can party. She read books, especially about red rooms and tie-ups. I got her hooked, cause she see me in a suit with a red tie tied up. Hey, thang, it's nice to meet you, but time is money. Only difference is I own it.
I love dancing some because I met a lot of my friends here, and it's given me the opportunity to choreograph, so teach classes and take them as well.
I get to dance in college, and because I was transferred, this was a way I really met a lot of people at Marist.
Well, I like dance ensemble because everyone has the opportunity to showcase their skills or choreography, and you don't have to stick to one style. You can do whatever you're comfortable with.
You make a lot of friends. You become very close-knit with everybody, and everybody's just very accepting and willing to work with one another.
My favorite part of MCDE is actually Hell Week. Even though it's so hectic and it's so crazy, it's amazing to see everything come together and be so perfect.
It's like a family here. We all kind of cheer each other on, no matter what dance you're in. So, dance ensemble. Come on, baby.